Точно. Leanne. I'm Richard Burns. The aftermath of the devastating earthquake continues. Travel is still severely restricted statewide. Officials say there are still no reported casualties, which is truly unfortunate as it makes for incredibly boring news. The federal government is still refusing aid to help rebuild bridges, and everyone is blaming each other. The governor is threatening to bomb Australia, despite scientific proof it wasn't their fault. Richard Burns, WCTR.
Police say gang trouble is on the rise again, especially in Los Santos. Sources believe it is linked to the rising drugs trade, while others blame the fascist pigs. Also in gang news, customs officials report a huge influx of Russian mobsters and cheap weapons since the fall of the wall. The governor's office said everything is okay. In Vinewood news, rapper Mad Dog was celebrating the launch of his new clothing line. Richard caught up with him.
The thing about Mad Dog is, I'm thinking about becoming a superstar. I mean, you know, I've done everything I can do in the rap game. One shit hands down. Nobody can handle me, you know? Lifetime champ, no shit. I say shit.
Oh, hey, man, it's cool.
That's cool. Okay, no shit. I got clothes. I got labels coming out, you know what I'm saying? Doing drinks. I got shoes, tires, rims. Thinking, you know, next stage to be a full-on superstar, you know?
One foot in the grave already!
Get out of my way.
Sure you're ready for this? Give to me, come on!
Hey, alright then, get him up! Stall out! Shit!
What?
Want bacon on your fish, dickweed?